Everybody, it's Timbergiant Bigfoot. I've come back out here tonight because I was out for a walk today with my son. And along the edge of this forest, back over that way, about a kilometer, we were walking along and I thought I saw something. I was like, nah, I'm sure it was just the trees interacting with each other as I was moving. I just happened to say to my son that, keep your eyes open and keep your eyes on the forest back there where it's really dark. You know, the horizon in the forest, and we never really quite ever get to it. And a few minutes later, he said, you know, Dad, I seen a man back there, and he was standing with his arms like this. With his arms at his side, his way he was showing me. I said, well, really? So where? He took me back and showed me the spot, and there was nothing to see. And, 15 minutes later, we're walking way over there. Back over that way. There's a fire road over there. I'm walking on an ATV trail right now. I'm not in the forest where I normally do my stuff. But it does join to this forest. It's all part of the same system. Anyway, we're walking along back here. And back in this area, I thought I saw something. Again, and I wasn't sure, and I stood there and I looked, and I said, I don't know. And just as I'm starting to turn my head away to take a step and tell Matthew to come along, I saw it. I saw this shape. It was hunched over, and it scooted from a tree like that to another tree 10 or 15 feet away. And it scared the heck out of me. I was like, what the hell is that? For a second, I thought it was a person. I'm like, who the hell's out here acting like that? Well, anyways, make a long story short, we end up coming back here on the way back. And we're walking along, and there's some footprints. Hopefully, I can find the footprints. They're just right along this trail. There's been a four-wheeler down here. Somewhere. It was just right along here somewhere. I'm gonna put the bike right here. Where the heck is that footprint? There's one right here. Perfect footprint. Foot impression, sorry. The heel's back here. The toes are up here. And it's going that way, the same way as I've seen the creature going. What I am terming the creature. Okay, that's one footprint. Here's the other one. It's been kind of roughed up. Stuff's been going on out here. You can still kind of see where the toe imprints were. It was a smaller footprint. It's been messed up a bit. And there's another one over there. Just the toes, you see. And there's the bigger footprint up there. This is not the first time we've seen footprints out here. But it's the first time I've been able to find footprints. There's another one here. It's the first time we've been able to find footprints. Like right close to the time when we thought we saw something. I can't see any more footprints. Darn. Anyway, let's take a look at this footprint again. It's a left footprint. The heel is here. It's kind of a skinny imprint. But the toe is way up here. It's quite large. Here's my hand next to it. Quite large. And it's quite deep in the ground for being dry ground. It's like something was running in it. His foot went here. I looked earlier and I couldn't see any other footprints out in this stuff. It's almost impossible. You can't see anything. But it was like whisper quiet. There was not a sound. This thing didn't make a sound at all. And that's easy because, you know, it's hard-packed ground. It's soft. Well, hard-packed ground with soft pine needles and stuff. It's very easy to be very quiet out here. But when I saw it, it was like way back there. See how the light comes through the trees way back there? If there was a person back there, you'd be able to see him hunched over going across there. That's about the same. When I look out there, it looks about the same in the screen right now, so we're about the same perspective here. But yeah, I could clearly see this shape. And I was like, holy. And earlier in the summer, I didn't do a video with it, but I found a footprint back in here in a nasty area. It was pretty convincing too. Actually, it was two footprints, but there's only one you could really clearly see well.